I'm Cody Woods from Pike High School. I'm going to be a junior, and I'm an offensive lineman.
For our Big Man Strongest Man Award goes to two guys. They did 185 30 times, both of them. One was an offensive lineman, The other was a defensive lineman. Our offensive line strongest man is from Pike High School, Cody Woods. And our defensive lineman from Bullet East High School, Mason Kelly.